to day four of your 12 days of fitness. Today we are going for a cardio workout. It's 10 minutes long. You're starting at minute 10. You're going to hear it count down all the way down to your last minute. We're going to go for a hard cardio followed by something easier, hard easy. So it's going to alternate between the two. So you're going to try and use the easier exercise as a recovery. So it's a good 10 minute high intense workout. Come back to me, make sure you've got water and a sweat towel. Get ready to start with jogging on the spot. Now we're just trying to get your heels up to your bottom. Like slow music at the minute. It is your warm-up, remember? You bring your arms out to the side. You're just trying to roll everything around your shoulders, knees. Can you get your arms high now? So we are going to build up into the intense ones. Might be a few burpees in there. Start to keep the knees up in front now. And then speed this up. We're going for a faster run. Still looking at getting your knees up. Use your arms as well. So right leg lunges forward, then to the side, then back. Change leg, so left leg forward. So like 12 o'clock, coming out to the side, then 6 o'clock, change leg. Forward again. So you can see we're still on warm phase. Change. Just maybe move stuff out of the way. Make sure you've got enough room for this. Push the settee to one side. Good, yeah. Coming into a shuffle now, so we're quicker. Hands above your head. Now I just want to show you this from the side. Can you start to land your heel a bit? Take it longer. We're going to do two quick ones. So it's going to go one, two, and a deep lunge. One, two, deep lunge. We're coming back to the front. So you should feel like your heart rate is elevating a bit now. Maybe that you've got a light sweat. On this deep lunge, heel strikes at the floor up front, chest is up. I'm going to look at the next one. Still working legs. Okay, so then land your feet, toes and knees out to the side, hands to prayer, elbows on the inside of the knee. All I want you to do is drop your bottom towards the floor and then lift your hips up. Let me show you from the side. So you'll feel that you're tipped forward and just check position. My elbows are in contact with the knee all the time. I'm not doing this one. We are staying low. Elbows and knees stay in contact. Dip. This exercise is called frog. Looks easy. It isn't. If you're doing this with me, you should know what I mean. Ah. Should we get in a burn? Oh, here. Shake out the legs. We're coming into skater. Now with skater, you're going side to side. When you land, heel down, and it's important that you're not touching down with your leg. It's a single leg land and a single leg push off. All right, start to make it wider. Good. time up. Right knee, left elbow. Left knee, right elbow. So these ones, remember their recovery. Meaning they shouldn't be too quick. So keep going through. Getting hot now.
Shoot off anywhere.
let your heart rate come down a little bit. Just keep moving. Stretch. These are from your frogs. Hold for maybe 30 seconds to a minute.